Okay, by the way, these are like prehistoric. They even have a name, Raptite. They're in the Raptite family. Kind of like a raptor or something crazy. Look at the feet. Looks like a T-Rex. Anyway, pretty cool animal.